doesn't she owe me personally, more than 17,000 francs? And do you think I'd let her leave Paris without having the law on her unless she pays?
I'm going to the country just the same.
And what do you think will happen when the rest of your creditors hear about it and come down on Armand Duval for your debts?
They couldn't do that.
Wait and see. They'll be after you in a pack. Pretty holiday you'll have.
Why can't anything ever be perfect once? What shall I do, Prudence?
You can ask the Baron for money for your debts.
Now that I'm going to leave him.
Don't have to tell him everything, do you?
He's right, madame. If you've really set your heart on going to the country, you've got to get some money from someone somehow.
What is the matter with you anyway, Marguerite? Have you suddenly become a sentimental schoolgirl? There's the Baron now. Sooner this matter is settled, the better.